Honestly, you idiots!
I feel like the woman from the Australian Open should have been there. Happy kids! Happy kids!
All right, well, moving on, and I think we can all agree that 2019 has been an absolute roller coaster of a year. And as it draws to a close, we ask some of our project faves to reflect on the highs and the lows and all the craziness of the year that's been.
2019, I think, has been defined by chaos.
It's been a big year for people going, oh, politics.
What stood out in terms of a news event for the year would be Scott Morrison winning that election against Bill Shorten.
The unlosable election. And they lost it. Was it Bill Shorten's running style? I don't know.
Politics at the Christmas party of all the professions, or she is the messy one at the bar. She's had a big year.
2019, I don't know if I'm being a bit optimistic here, has been defined a bit by accountability, because Facebook has had to pay fines for not protecting people's privacy. Jeffrey Epstein ended up in jail. Donald Trump is currently in the middle of an impeachment hearing.
I want nothing. I want nothing.
I think the Christchurch massacre is probably the event that I come away from this year really reflecting on in a deep way.
How Jacinda Ardern reacted and dealt with it afterwards, I think, was a real huge moment for me, because I think we saw something that we don't usually see on the world stage.
Without a doubt, what's defined 2019, I think, is how tough rural Australia is doing it.
I know a lot of people who've had a very tough 2019, and I know our farmers have, everyone in the bush with the fires.
You all come to us young people for hope. How dare you?
The person that stopped me in my tracks was Greta Thunberg.
Whether you're pro-Greta or anti-Greta, you got to admit, we all know who she is. Every second person I know went as her for Halloween. That is a good year.
When I think of 2019, I think of Ash Barty. I think of Tones and I. Dancing and dancing and dancing. I don't even know the words.
What's the one thing I hope to leave in 2019 and never see or hear again? The gym. Please stop calling. I'm not coming back.
Flossing. That is the worst dance in the world. I just got over dabbing in 2018 and now I'm flossing at home.
I really hope that we are done with the phrases, I'm so here for that, and I love that for you.
I love that for you. I love that for her.
Next year, I think there are some really big and important conversations that we've got to have as a country, and I'm kind of looking forward to getting stuck into them.
I just hope we have a bit more understanding in 2020 and the people around you and the way that they feel.
I'm so looking forward to next year because I'm getting married next year, which will be amazing, and I'm having a baby and buying a house and going on a holiday. I haven't planned any of them, but I just feel like it's going to happen.
Three words to sum up 2019.
Dreadfully depressing year.
This isn't three words, but where did it go?
Messy, annoying, fun.
Feels like it all happened in the blink of an eye. Mm. But when you look back, there's been so much news around. And I don't know that everybody is leaving 2019 feeling like, well, that was a good one to get under the belt.
But I feel like that's been the last, what, 5 years, would you say?
Yeah.
When we've got to the end of it and thought, oh, really glad that one's gone.
Yeah,
next one will be better. And it's not necessarily, like, I think it's an era now, isn't it? It's not a year that we're talking about.
Yeah, you kind of hope, without being too cheesy, that 2020, you hear about 2020 vision all the time and the clarity of vision. And I really hope that that's where we end up next year. I think a lot of us, you know, whether it's looking through smoke or just looking through the cloud of the year that has been, are desperate for a bit of that quiet time to pause and reflect and then think about how we can come together and head in the right direction with clarity of vision. 2020 vision.
Yeah, unfortunately, your smoke metaphor's literally true.
It is, it is. And I think that's really brought a fine point to it.
Yeah.
All right, well, speaking of fine points and really good news at this time of year, if you are looking for the perfect...